Who gives a crap? Where are we? Something wrong with this base. How the hell do these things keep spawning in here? There'll be a and there's another one down there. That was the one I caught earlier laying the eggs. Right. We're gonna have to hunt slime the traditional way, which is go down to the depths. And that's one reason why I've just picked up a load of prismarine brick. Damn. Didn't get shoot super shovel to recharge it. Don't think we'll get time for that this episode anyway. We're running a bit short on time. The day's chores are completed. And it's going to be a busy day tomorrow. So let's just get this episode done. So I think we've pretty much given up on hunting slime via the forest method. Even in a full moon, there's bugger all spawned. Unless you're in a sufficiently large area, I suppose. And then you've got so many mobs flying around to fight. That it really makes it very difficult. Not to mention risky. We're still carrying the bed, which I actually took from there. Fortunately, I think I remember there was still one in there. Oh well. Shield's taking a bit of a battering. Got to reposition the duplicator. Ah, you burped again. I wish I knew the mechanics of it, you know? I just wish I knew the mechanics of it. Oh well. So. The other duplicator is also going to be interesting. But we need just a little bit more slime. Which is annoying. Very annoying. That's still there. Right, who's a good boy? You're a good boy. Right. That gets rid of those. And it's day. Let's go up and enjoy the sunshine. Yeah, right. I thought it might have. We don't have an axe on us. Damn it. Let's go and get a sodding axe. Gotta sort those out as well. How am I gonna deal with this? So many things on the to-do list. So many things. Super axe, ready to rock and roll. Oh, there was one thing I wanted to do, which is in accordance with my grand plan. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Right. Ouch. Yay, we can sleep. Hang on a minute. Oh yeah, there they are. Lost track of where the hell they went. Right, so we're not holding that much. So we're going to go down. Check each of these. For rogue items. And you can't get much more rogue than this lot. Still filtering down, apparently. So what we're going to do... make some hoppers by the looks of it, because we've run out. Right. What's actually going to happen here is all this rail that we're going to generate is going to be shared between this lot. Once all these are full, eventually that will fill up and that will generate the signal to stop generating this rail. Thank you. Whoops. I think that's about it for all the... Not special rail. Except that we're going to need one to duplicate. We are now going to need a lot more hoppers. Let's just get this powered rail away first. Powered rail will go in this one. That's empty. That's now empty. That's empty. That's got stuff in it, but no wood. Nothing of use. That's got stuff in it, but nothing of use at the moment. That's empty. That's got stuff in it, but nothing of use at the moment. We want wood. We want wood to make chests from which we can make other stuff. We'll come back to that. We've got enough on our plate for the moment. Birch will do us nicely. Four hoppers. Glorious. Okay. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, this should start duplicating. Rail. That rail should carry on. What? Do we have a lever? No, we don't. We sort of have the makings of one-ish. I'm pretty confident that's now working. So we'll fill these three rows of chests. We're going to go down here and double check all chests. We're also going to check the route. By putting one something in each of them and expecting it to reach the bottom. If it doesn't, we've got a problem. Ouch. Yes, 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 and yes. Ah. Slight problem, right? Slight solution. Wow, that was pretty serious. Thank you. Right. That is doing what it should be doing. We'll put those hoppers in there and store that wood. We'll need some redstone for the future, but not now. So we'll use this as a chance to make a bit of a dent in here. What are we looking at? Okay, so I think we'll kneecap it here. Get the iron in due course when it comes to sorting the ground out. Don't you give me haw. I have a chamber of death for you guys if you stop playing me about. I worked very hard on that new house, and what do? You set your solid iron golem on me. I haven't forgotten. Long memory, me, you know. Lost a full 48 hours. Yeah, ripping through that. Thank you. this should fill each one of them in turn. I warned you guys. Don't push me. Of course, it'll take longer now because we've effectively halved the speed by halving the capacity. And it's bumming me right off that we didn't get the extra 4 pieces of sodden slime that we need to do the carpet duplicator. I'm really pissed at that. More iron. Turning out to be not that bad. Right. We shall finish that off another time. There are other things to be working on. Fortunately, that should keep running. I hope. This is getting a bit choked in there. No. Okay. Want the concrete. Want a bucket of water. Want some glass. One of those. Some 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 of those. Probably going to want more of those at some point. I would have taken a... Oh, there's one nearby anyway. What else are we going to need? Got some of those. Quick memory shot of that. Mental calculation, can I do this? That's 1, 2, 3 away, 4 away, 1, 2. I think the overriding thing is screw it, we're going to do it anyway. Okay. Nope, that's a double. Ay, ay, ay. Right. We're going to need the ceiling tiles, which is cobblestone and polished something or other. Oh, we had more of those there anyway. We had those. It was, what was it? Pass. new cobblestone. Put the regular stone away. Did I put him in here? There. And we'll grab more of that. Touch more of that. And a little bit more of that. Light gray. Nah. Normally goes to there, then we normally have something around. Actually make this reasonably plain, thinking about it. Glass, glass, glass. More iron. Come on. No, I can't do that. Not unless I go one further in. Do. There's nothing stopping us. Okay. I Now that I've done that, how the hell am I going to handle this? Just trying a few things out. Nothing's easily going to work here. So we're just going to have to do with make do and mend. I'm going to need more of those. Quite a few more of those. Is this enough, is the question. Okay. So how am I going to handle this? I think that works. Twelve, thirteen, eleven, ten, twelve, thirteen. Okay. Well, I think the chamber works, which is a bonus. Now, how and am I going to dye the glass? That's a very good question. We have light blue dye and plenty of it. And glass. That can go in there. Light, that can go in there. Iron. That. Oh, there's that in there, so we can put that in there safely. Don't need any more concrete. We don't need any more stairs. That or that. Or that. Redstone, nope. Where am I going? Organics, like blue dye. Right. Earth, because I don't know if I'm going to need it or not. We're certainly going to need that. Three buckets of water, just in case. Whoops. One of those. And one of those that we don't actually have room for. Bugger. We'll leave the shield behind. I might come to regret that choice. I am going to need a science, but not right now. Let's just get the core thing in. Okay, so that's going to be glass, glass. Boom, 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 boom. I don't think we've got enough. We're going to have to come up for some more of that at some point. But there's multiple ways of handling that. We've got 51 Earth, so we can always dig ourselves out of the hole. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Is more like it. Nope. Boom, 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 boom. Middle is going to be glass as well. Okay. There's running water. I don't like the sound of that. This is boom, 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 boom. No. Yike. And we're only down at number 45. Our target is 9. our water. Ah, bugger it. Okay, there's too many junctions, really. Right. Just continue on as if that hadn't happened. I think the proverbial words "sod it" come to mind. And we are now at 39. Okay. That doesn't bode well. The squeaky squeak of a bat. One, two, three, four, yeah. Yike. This is one heck of a shaft. I really should have something more robust next to my pick. I wouldn't like to be fighting lava with glowstone. You can. But why waste good glowstone? Oh no. I'm losing concentration. Nerves much. And you're a skeleton as well as a spider. Where are we? 27. Ooh, fuck. dead end. One, two, three. No. One, two. Two. Jeepers creepers. So where are we now? We're at 21. Seventeen. there. Well, what a shitty start to the new base. Bollocks. That's foobod a few things, isn't it? That's definitely foobod a few things. We have no wood. Right. I'm going to need to make a plan in order to cope with this. Oh boy, am I going to need a plan. That means I'm going to have to go away and think about this. Hard. Aye, 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 aye. Just what I didn't need. One stack of glass being enough, I think. Let's put all this away for now. A plan is forming in my mind. Yeah. But it ain't gonna happen now. I'll see you guys on the next episode while I think this through. Until then, ciao for now.